Okay, we just crossed the creek for the second time, and let's see here. I hope we're on the right track here. Let's see. There's a saw-cut log there. That's a good sign. I'm gonna say we're on it here. All right, here we are. We're getting very close to South Fork Lake. See if we can make one more small push here to get us up there. I can see the blue sky up here on the horizon, so we're getting close. All right, cool. So this is South Fork Lake, South Fork of Big Creek. Let's see here. Where do we want to sit? Straight out there, that's Sky Pilot that you're looking at. All right, it is 11:45 and we are just getting ready to head out here. This is South Fork Lake. We're gonna mosey to the north here a little bit and try and find a pleasant way to work our way through the trees up to Pearl Lake so we can get some pictures here of hopefully Pearl and South Fork. And then also we should be able to look down into Big Creek as well from up there and get pictures of the Big Creek lakes, so that should be pretty awesome. All right, bud, your favorite. We're going up. Oh man, I see the pass over there. Look at it. You just look at it. How badass is that? Woo! Big Creek Lake's down there. Look at that. Wow. Amazing. All right, here we are. We're working our way up the ridgeline here for South Fork of Big Creek. We are peeking over the edge here. You're looking at Big Creek Lakes, which here in a little bit, hopefully we'll be down there. Make a lap around the lakes and then head for the truck. So you got Big Creek Lakes. You've got Ranger Peak, Ranger Point. This is the trail we're gonna use over here, Pack Box Pass. You can see the switch, one of the switchbacks there. And let's mosey on over this way here. Here at the top of the ridge, hopefully we'll be able to see all of this in one maybe panoramic shot, but right here you've got Pearl Lake. You've got Sky Pilot. And then you got South Fork Lake over there. And over here to the north, you've got the Heavenly Twins.